It's my pleasure to welcome you this afternoon on behalf of Greta and Kyle. As we come together this afternoon in this beautiful place on this beautiful day with this beautiful couple, we are here especially to pray with and for them. It was the end of
December. I met Greta when we were in 10th grade. Throughout our high school years and then into college and beyond, you've always been by my side. Through the hard times and the best of times, I'm so thankful to be able to be by your side as you marry your soulmate.
Twenty-six years ago, I was lucky enough to be born into a wonderful family of two loving parents and a brother 5 years my senior. Now, relationships can vary between siblings from arch nemesis to best friend. With Kyle, it was best friend all the way through. I adored him. I idolized him. He was the coolest person, made friends with everyone, was hardworking and intelligent. She's coming home.
Meeting Greta freshman year of college and being a little intimidated by her. I was like, who is this city girl in her True Religion jeans and her Lululemon outfits? But we quickly bonded over going into the nursing program together, and once I got to know Greta, I knew she'd be a lifelong friend.
Kyle, I'm not gonna lie, I was a little skeptical of you at first. But then you let me drive your Porsche. But honestly, I cannot imagine a better brother-in-law. You have impressed me by the way you treat my sister and give her the world, because she deserves nothing less.
Kyle told me he had started dating a girl. My response was of interest and happiness, obviously, but slightly nervous. I still saw my brother quite often, though, and I was surprised, and I was happy with that. Finally, after a few months, I was able to meet Greta. But it wasn't the different personality brother that brought her home to us. It was my own brother, my true brother. And all my fear extinguished. Greta was funny, kind, slightly devious, and smart. A lot like me, actually. And now we call each other evil twins.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Gorgeous.
I'm getting married.
I know. Oh my God, you look so beautiful. Oh, love it. You look great. Wow.
I remember the first time Greta told me about Kyle. Greta, being Greta, had her guard up and reached for every excuse not to like him. She said, he's just too nice. Or, I'm so annoyed that he's always cooking me dinner. Oh, that must be so hard. Once Greta finally let Kyle in, she realized how natural and easy it was to love him.
If I'm asked to describe Greta in one word, it would be real. Now, real Greta has met her real man, Kyle. The day you came to our door, you asked for Greta's hand. I had an idea this was coming, and like any dad, I rehearsed in my mind a stern and reasonably impressive lecture on the terms such a transaction was going to take. But reality is different from plans, and when you announced your intentions, I immediately became a blubbering mass and didn't even let you finish before giving a full-throated yes. Oh God, yes! I knew at that moment that I could stop worrying about who's going to care for my real Greta when I couldn't.
Greta said he's kind to all he meets, he's genuine to everyone, and always sees the positive in others. And Kyle said about Greta, he loves her sense of humor and her smile. was immediately obvious that she loves life, she's honest about who she is, and she's very genuine. Greta said about Kyle that he was kind, he obviously wanted to get to know her, and he was very handsome.
I remember the first time we met Greta. I think Kyle had been seeing her for a month or two, and he told us that he was gonna bring a girl over to meet us. We spent an evening together, they left, we looked at each other, Michelle and I, and we said, please, Lord, don't let him screw this up.
I, Kyle, take you, Greta.
For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
To love and to cherish until death do us part.
Kyle, you treat Greta like gold and have made her dreams come true. You two are truly a perfect match, and I'm so happy you've made each other's dreams come true.
Now, Kyle, I didn't know you before you and Greta started dating, but I know you're an incredible man and the perfect one for Greta. I know you always love and care for her the rest of your lives, and I couldn't wish for a more perfect person to marry my best friend.
Fast forward to another Christmas, and I had one of the largest surprises of my life. I learned that Greta would be staying with us. So this is when I knew that my best friend had finally found his soulmate. And furthermore, my biggest Christmas present, allergies. My biggest Christmas present that year was knowing that I had not only met my future sister-in-law, but someone I would also get to call another best friend.
I'm so incredibly proud to be your brother, and I know I don't say this enough, but I love you so much. You are one of the most kind, loyal, and caring people I know. I can trust you with anything, no matter the situation, even though I know most of our secrets go to Mom.
I want to congratulate you. You found a woman here that makes you so happy, that makes you shine brighter than the smiles that you provide to your patients on a daily basis. We wish you an eternity of happiness and good fortune. Ladies and gentlemen, to the Hunts.
So Greta, you know how proud we are of you, not just today, but every day. You have become the beautiful and thoughtful young woman that parents dream about from the moment their child is born. And so, we've arrived at this milestone in our lives. It's finally here and more magical than we ever envisioned. Don't change a thing, just keep it real.
Separately, you two are special and remarkable people, but together you are complete. As you sit side by side through this roller coaster of life, remember to scream from the peaks, hold hands through the dips, laugh through the twists and turns, and enjoy every loop.
Here's to Kyle and Greta. I am truly excited for the both of you and your eternal journey together. May for better or for worse, be far better than worse.
Everybody here that has a son or a daughter, when you hold that person in your arms as a baby and you look at them and you just wish the best for them. When Kyle met Greta, we knew that that wish had come true for us.
It's now my distinct pleasure to introduce to you the new Mr. and Ms. Dr. Kyle and Mrs. Greta Hunt. Congratulations.